You lost that ray gun. You'll have a tough time getting another one now.
We haven't a chance of getting one. We couldn't possibly attack their city with any of our weapons.
That isn't the worst of it. They've already tracked us halfway to this ship, so they know about where we are. It's only a question of time until they find us.
One blast from that ray gun will pop this ship like a toy balloon.
Maybe we better get back to Earth.
I think so. We've accomplished the most important part of our mission. We discover that Reddick has planned to lead an invasion from the moon as soon as the saboteurs finish softening up our defenses. And it's up to us to get that information back to Earth. How soon can we take off?
Well, I've got to build up the pressure in all the tanks and warm up the jets. Maybe a couple hours.
Then get started. I'll fly out and scout around until you're ready.
Canyon, only about a mile west where our scout car was attacked.
Blended. I'll send another car out after it at once. Stay there and keep watch.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. afraid he'd already reported us. How much longer before we can take off? One of those tanks is headed this way. How about it, Hank?
I won't guarantee the results, but we can try. Here goes, all jets. Looks like we may make it.
If we get out of range of their ray gun in time.
Nothing serious.
Okay, Hank. You can start for the Earth now. Make a 180-degree turn.
Right, Commando. Onward bound.
Very well. The patrol car reported that the spaceship has escaped.
Ship must not be allowed to land on Earth. Ready to Krog? Ready to Krog?
Come in, Reddick.
Commando Cody's rocket ship has escaped and is headed back to Earth. He has all the information about our planned invasion and must not be allowed to tell it to the authorities. Will you have a ray gun completed by the time he lands?
I'm afraid that is impossible, Your Excellency.
And use a bomb or any other weapon available. That ship must be destroyed before anyone can get out of it.
Yes, Your Excellency. You heard the orders?
Yeah, but it might not be that easy. There may be guards at the landing field.
Nevertheless, you will carry out instructions. I will furnish you with a bomb. You can devise some means for placing it under the ship the moment it lands.
How do we know when they'll get here?
I'll pick up their approach on my radar, so you can be in position when they land.
Just like we figured.
Yes. Got to blast them. Then plant the bomb before anyone can get out of the ship.
Here she comes.
Going in for a landing.
Calling landing field. Calling landing field.
Landing field to rocket. Come in.
We're coming down. Feel clear?
Yes, sir. We're all ready for you.
All right, Hank. Make your 180-degree turn.
You take the one on the right.
Thank you.
Give it all you can.
Bridge.